Hi students, at first I would like to welcome all of you to Bhanga Virtual School. I hope that you are well by the grace of Almighty Creator. I am also well. At first I would like to give a special thanks to the authority of Bhanga Virtual School. They have created such a great opportunity for you to take part the virtual class, and I hope that you are following the class routine, you are attending class regularly, and you are doing your homework. Dear students, let's start our class. Welcome to Bhanga Virtual School. All of you know my identification. I am Jaydev Kumar Pal, assistant teacher English morning shift, Bhanga Govt Pilot High School, Bhanga, Faridpur. Dear students, we are going to take class for class 9 and 10 English first paper. Time will be 30 minutes. So I hope that you will be very attentive to class, and I hope that this class will be very fruitful for you, very effective for you. Okay, so get ready with your textbook, with your copy and pen. Okay, let's start our class. Dear students, look at the photo of the woman, very young woman. I know all of you will know her because she is very famous. Okay, she is very famous for his sacrifice for the country to free our motherland from the British colonial rule. Okay, have you ever seen the photo of this woman? I think you have already seen the photo of the woman, and you can also see there is a clap and the photo of the woman. Yes, I think you have thought and you have able to know, recognize the woman of the photo. Yes, you are right. She is Pritilata Wadedar. We can say Pritilata Jowadar. So we are going to discuss today about the life and activities of Pritilata Wadedar, Unit 10, Lesson 3, and the title, They Had Dreams, 134. So they had dreams. So we are going to discuss about the dreams of a very young woman. Okay, so let's start and get ready with your EFT. At first, I would like to introduce yourself with the learning outcomes. So after completing the class, our students will be able to read and understand the text, understand the tale, the meaning of the words, graduated, activist, movement, gender discrimination, colonial rule, gradually, resistance, notorious, assign, and also complete the information transfer table, answer the questions, and practice passive voice. So there is a grammatical item. So students, I hope that you will be very attentive to gain or to develop these skills after completing the class, and I hope that the class will be very fruitful for you. Okay, so let's start. As usually, we will start with the keywords. Okay, keywords. Keywords is very important because it enriches our vocabulary. Discussing the keywords, you will be able to know the meaning and uses of some words, and these words will help you to understand the class very effectively, understand the passage very effectively. So gauge the meaning of the given word. Okay, graduated, activist, movement, colonial rule, assign, resistance, gradually, notorious, gender discrimination. Okay, dear students, think for a while what the meaning of these given words can be. I hope that you will be able to gauge the meaning of the given words. Okay, so we can discuss vocabulary and one meaning. First word, graduated. So it is a verb, and it is in the past form, graduated. Graduated means took a university degree. Graduated, took a university degree. Activist. Activist means an active member of a social or political organization. Not only a member, the member will be very active with the activities of the social and political organization or political group. Movement. Movement means protest activities to establish rights and opportunities. Protest activities to establish rights and opportunities So that is called movement. Next, it is colonial rule. Colonial rule means when a country is ruled by the powerful country, that is, this rule is called colonial rule. For example, rule by a powerful country over a weaker country. When a powerful country rules a weaker country, this rule is called colonial rule. Next one is assign. Assign means give responsibilities formally. When someone gives responsibilities to someone formally, it is called assign. Okay, so we are going to discuss another words. Resistance. The first one is resistance. Resistance means battle or fight. Gradually, slowly. Notorious. Notorious is just opposite of famous. Notorious means opposite of famous. Dishonorable or opposite of famous. Okay. And gender discrimination. Gender discrimination means inequality between male and female. Inequality between men and female. So these are the keywords. I hope that these keywords will help you to understand the passage very effectively. Okay, dear students. Now it is time for our passage. Now take your EFT, page 134, and read the passage very carefully. Okay, I hope that you are ready with your EFT, page number 134, the passage about they had dreams. So the passage is on the topic of dream of a young woman and how he sacrificed her life to fulfill his dreams for her motherland. Okay, we will show it. And the passage is about the very inspiration, very encouragement for our young people. Okay, so I will help you to understand the passage as usually. Get ready. Okay, fine. Pritilata Wadedar was born in Chattogram on 5 May 1911. She was a meritorious student at Dr. Khastagir Government Girls School in Chattogram and Eden College, Dhaka. So she was a very meritorious student, a very brilliant student in her school level and in her college level. And he completed his school from Dr. Khastagir Government Girls High School and college from Eden College, Dhaka. Then she graduated in philosophy with distinction. Distinction means with a very good result from Bethune College in Kolkata. So she completed her graduation in philosophy. The subject of his graduation was philosophy, and he passed the graduation or completed the graduation with a very brilliant result from Bethune College in Kolkata. Next, in her college days, when he was the student of a college, Pritilata was an activist in the anti-British movement. Pritilata was an active member of anti-British movement. All through her life, she dreamt of two things. This is the mention of dreamt. All through her life, she dreamt of only two things. First one is her motherland free from British colonial rule and a society free from gender discrimination. Okay, so a society without gender discrimination and her motherland free from British colonial rule. So she dreamt of two things: her society without gender discrimination, her motherland free from British colonial rule. Okay, next. Dear students, so she means Pritilata, decided to fight against the British rule. She decided to fight against the British rule soon after his completion of his graduation. Pritilata became the head teacher of Nandakanan Aparna Charan School in Chattogram. In her professional life, she became head teacher of Nandakanan Aparna Charan School in Chattogram. Okay, so she was a head teacher or teacher in her professional life. Okay, remember this point. The point is very important. Gradually, she involved herself in Surya Sen's armed resistance movement. Surya Sen was a famous anti-British movement organizer and revolutionary activist in Chattogram area at that time. At that time, Surya Sen was a very famous anti-British organizer, movement organizer, and Pritilata gradually involved herself with the Surya Sen's armed resistance movement against the British colonial rule. Okay. Next, in 1932, remember the year, in 1932, Surya Sen planned to attack on the Partoli European Club. Surya Sen planned an attack on the Partoli European Club. Okay. This club or the club was well known. The club was well known or notorious for its notorious sign at its entrance. Dogs and Indians not allowed. Very insulting comment, because at the entrance of the club there was a sign, and in the signboard there was written, dogs and Indians are not allowed. So Indians are compared to dogs. It is very insulting. So Surya Sen planned to attack this European club. Okay. Surya Sen assigned Pritilata to lead a team of 10 to 12 men to attack the club. Surya Sen assigned Pritilata to attack the club, and she will lead a team of 10 to 12 men. Okay. The raid was successful. The attack was successful. But Pritilata, dressed as men, failed to get out from the club. She committed suicide. Pritilata committed suicide by taking potassium cyanide for avoiding arrest. So Pritilata did not get arrested. So she decided to commit suicide, and she committed suicide by taking potassium cyanide. Okay. So the attack was successful, but unfortunately Pritilata failed to get out from the club, and she committed suicide for avoiding the arrest. Dear students, this is the last part of this passage. She means here Pritilata proved that women can work men like men. Women can also work like men. She also proved that women too needed to be prepared to sacrifice their lives for freedom from the British colonial rule. Her dream finally came true. The British rule came to an end in 1947, though she couldn't see it during her lifetime. So at last, her dream came true. The motherland became free from the British colonial rule in 1947, but it is unfortunate that she couldn't see the freedom of her dear motherland. So dear students, I hope that you will read the passage very carefully. Okay, you have to read again and again to understand the passage. So from this passage we can understand that Pritilata sacrificed her life to fulfill her dreams, to free her motherland from the British colonial rule. And there is reference of another person, Master the Surya Sen, who assigned Pritilata to attack European club, because this Partoli European club was very insulting for the native people. Okay. Dear students, now we will go our next chapter. So now we will see some photos of this famous person or famous institution. Okay. Are you ready? Yes, dear students. You can see, what you see in the graph? You can see Dr. Khastagir Government Girls School, Chattogram. So this is the picture of Dr. Khastagir Government Girls High School. From this school, Pritilata completed her school life. Okay. So Dr. Khastagir Government Girls School, Chattogram, Pritilata was a meritorious student of this school. Can you see the photo? I think you can see the photo. Dr. Khastagir Government Girls High School. This is the photo of this गवर्नमेंट गर्ल्स हाई स्कूल. सो नेक्स्ट बेथुन कॉलेज, बेथुन कॉलेज कोलकाता. दिस इज द फोटो ऑफ बेथुन कॉलेज कोलकाता. कोलकाता बेथुन कॉलेज कोलकाता. फ्रॉम दिस कॉलेज पृथुलता कंप्लीटेड हर ग्रेजुएशन इन फिलोसफी विथ ए वेरी गुड रिजल्ट. ओके सो दिस इज द फोटो ऑफ बेथुन कॉलेज. एंड दिस इज द फोटो ऑफ नंदकानन अपर्णचरण स्कूल चट्टग्राम. दिस इज द फोटो ऑफ नंदकानन अपर्णचरण स्कूल चट्टग्राम. एंड पीतिलता वॉज द हेड टीचर ऑफ दिस स्कूल आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग हिज ग्रेजुएशन. ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, कैन यू रिमेम्बर द पॉइंट? येस आई थिंक यू कैन रिमेम्बर दैट देयर इज द मेन्शन ऑफ द स्कूल इन द पैसेज. एंड इन दिस स्कूल पीतिलता वॉज द हेड टीचर इन हर प्रोफेशनल लाइफ. ओके दिस इज द फोटो ऑफ नंदकानन अपर्णचरण हाई स्कूल. ओके नेक्स्ट ए ग्रेट मैन, फोटो ऑफ ए ग्रेट मैन सूर्य सेन, पपुलरली नोन एज मास्टर द सूर्य सेन. मास्टर द सूर्य सेन ही वॉज ए फेमस एक्टिविस्ट, फेमस ब्रिटिश एंटी ब्रिटिश मूवमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजर एंड ए फेमस रेवोल्यूशनरी इन चट्टग्राम एरिया. एंड दिस पर्सन मास्टर द सूर्य सेन प्लान टू अटैक, टू मेक एन अटैक ऑन पार्थल यूरोपियन क्लब. ओके सो कैन यू सी द फोटो ऑफ द मास्टर द सूर्य सेन? आई थिंक दैट यू विल रिमेम्बर द फेस बिकॉज ही प्लेड ए ग्रेट रोल टू मेक आवर कंट्री फ्री फ्रॉम द एंटी ब्रिटिश रूल. ओके एंड द लास्ट वन द वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट द पार्थल यूरोपियन क्लब. पार्थल यूरोपियन क्लब. सो दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ पार्थल यूरोपियन क्लब. एंड एट द एंट्रेंस ऑफ द क्लास देयर वॉज द साइन डॉग एंड इंडियंस नॉट अलाउड. वेरी नोटोरियस साइन, वेरी इंसल्टिंग कमेंट. ओके एंड पीतिलता अटैक्ड दिस यूरोपियन क्लब. हर अटैक वॉज वेरी सक्सेसफुल बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली शी डिड नॉट कम आउट फ्रॉम दिस क्लब. ओके सो the Parthol European Club suggestion planned to attack this Parthol European Club in 1932 and the assigned Pithilata to attack this club leading a team. Pithilata attacked this club and the raid was very successful. So dear students, I hope that you will understand these photos or the picture of this passage will make you understand the passage very effectively. Okay, so I hope that you will go through the passage again and again. You will go through the every word, every phrase, every sentence. Okay, you have to understand the passage very carefully. We are just conducting an English class, so we will not use any Bengali language because English is our second language. You are learning second language, so you have to learn English as English. Okay, with the help of English you will develop your skills listening, speaking, reading and writing. So dear students, this is all about our passage. Now this is a classwork activities for you. This is a classwork activities for you. Complete the following table below with the information from the passage. You can see there is a table, information table. You have to take the answer from this text and you have to put or write the correct answer in the gap. So revolutionary life of Pithilata aim make free motherland from British colonial rule. Head teacher, she was the head teacher of what dash, he was the head teacher of dash. So you have to mention the name of educational institution. Okay, name of educational institution. Who or what, event, time, description. There is a four column. There is a four column: who and what, event, time and year, description. Okay, Pithilata was born, time. You have to mention time. Can you remember the year Pithilata was born? you will get the answer in your text, in your passage. So I hope that you will take help from the passage. You have to write the year of his of her birth. So have you got the point? Yes. Next one, she dash in philosophy from Bethune College. In philosophy from Bethune College, this gap is in the column of event. So you have to write var. You have to write var. She what? You have to write var. Okay. On the basis of the information, philosophy from Bethune College. Next, number 4, who and what? Assigned. Dash assigned in 1932 Pitilata to lead a team to attack the European club. So you have to mention the name of the person. You have to mention the name of the person who have assigned Pitilata. Okay? I think you have already got the point because it is very easy to understand and to write the answer. Next, she. Number 5 in the column of event. She dash to avoid arrest. She dash to avoid arrest. So there you have to write a verb. So dear students, I think that you have already thought about the answer of the questions and you are able to write the answer. Okay. So have you written your answer in your copy? Okay, fine. Now I will help you by providing the answer. Just check your answer. I am giving. Okay, first one. Nandakanon Aponnacharan School. Nandakanon Aponnacharan School. She was the head teacher of Nandakanon Aponnacharan School. You have already watched the photo of the school. Okay. So match the answer. Pitilata was born in 1911. You can also mention the date, 5 May in 1911 in Chattogram. Okay, fine. She graduated what? She graduated in philosophy from Bethune College. Next one, Surjasen assigned Pitilata to lead a team to attack the European club. Who assigned? Master Dash Surjasen. Yes. Next, she committed suicide to avoid arrest. So these are the answers. I hope that and I believe that all of you have just written the correct answer. Okay. So dear students, you have to write the answer like this. You need not draw the table in your answer script. You have to write the answer in your answer script like this. Nandakanon Aponnacharan School in 1911 graduated Surjasen and committed suicide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like this. Okay, dear students, check the answer of your copy. Now, this is our grammatical item. So, dear students, this was all about the passage. Now we will discuss a grammatical topic, and the grammatical topic will be active voice and passive voice. Okay, you will be able to tell the structure of passive voice. Remember it. Okay, so how many types of voice? Yes, you are right. Voice are mainly two types: active voice and passive voice. So what is active voice? Active voice is that when subject does the work of the sentence, it becomes active voice, and when subject does not do the work of the sentence, it becomes passive voice. Okay. So when the subject of the sentence does the action of the sentence, it is called active voice. Twin follows the rules of health, follows your verb. So this action is completed by twin. Twin completes the action, follows. So subject does the work for this. Twin does the work, subject does the work for. So this is the example of active voice, and the rules of health are followed by twin. Subject are the rules of health, but this subject does not follow the action, does not complete the action followed. That is why this is the rules of passive voice. Okay, dear students, I hope that you have understood the definition of active voice and passive voice. Now, this is the structure of passive voice. So, in passive voice, preferences preference is given on object in the place of subject. Okay, preference is given on object in the place of subject. Pitilata was assigned to lead a team by Surya Sen. Pitilata was assigned, be verb and the past participle form of verb. This part is passive form. So what is the structure? Structure is subject, be verb, past participle form of verb, extension. In the extension there is reference of by and object. Okay, subject, be verb, past participle form of verb, extension by plus object. So there is an exercise for you. Surya Sen assigned Pitilata to attack European club. Write the answer of this question. I hope that you will be able to do the answer. Okay, so Surya Sen assigned Pitilata to attack the European club. Write the answer. Find out the object. Pitilata here is object. Pitilata, you have to make Pitilata subject, be verb, past participle form of verb, the extension and by plus subject. Okay, so check the answer. Pitilata was assigned by Surya Sen to attack the European club. So Pitilata, object of this active voice, becomes subject of the passive voice. Be verb was assigned past participle form of verb by subject of active voice, become object of passive voice, and the extra part or extension of this sentence to attack the European club. So I hope that all of you have written the correct answer and you will be able to structure of the passive voice. So follow the structure of the passive voice, because after a while I will ask the question. Okay, fine. This is time for your evaluation. Dear students, this is time for evaluation. I hope that you will be able to tell the meaning of the words. Can you? Yes, I hope that you will be able to tell the meaning of the words. So dear students, tell the meaning of the words. Graduated, yes. Activist, movement, gender discrimination, colonial rule, gradually, notorious, assigned. Yes, I hope that you will be, definitely you will be able to tell the meaning of the words. Next, dear students, tell the answer of this question. The question is very short. Tell the answer of the questions. Who is Pitilata? Who is Pitilata? When was she born? When was she born? You have to just mention the year. The question is in the past tense and you have to write the answer in past tense. Where was she born? So you have to mention the place, name of place where she was born. What was Pitilata's profession? Yes, Pitilata was what in her professional life? You have to write the answer. Okay, you have to tell the answer. Okay, who assigned Pitilata to attack the European club? Who assigned? There is a reference or name of a person. Who assigned? Yes, you are right. I think you will be able to answer the questions. Who assigned the Pitilata? Okay, dear students, now tell the structure of the passive voice. Tell the structure of the passive voice. Yes, I hope that you will definitely answer the questions. So this was the evaluation. Now it is time for your homework. Dear students, it is time for your homework. Take your homework. This is a table. You will get the table in your textbook. Okay, so you have to make questions. At first, now make questions from the substitution table and match the answer. One is done for you. So first one is, when was Pitilata born? The answer will be on May 5, 1911. So you have to make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 questions. Okay, you have to make 7 questions from this table and you have to match the correct answer from here. So I hope that you will be able to definitely write the questions. Okay, you have to make the questions. I hope that you will do the homework. Okay, so dear students, I hope that you will follow your class routine and you will must do your homework and it will show to your guardians. So this is the ending of our class. At last I would like to give you thank you very much. Okay, so take care of yourself. Bye bye.